is this?
Jack, it's Miriam. I don't know where I am. I can't say anything.
Miriam?
I was so wrong. I was so wrong.
Miriam?
Please, Jack. Please.
I'm hooked into every carrier database and telephone provider in the United States. Nothing.
Look again.
I did my agains. And my again and again and agains. I can't find any electronic trace of any call made to your home at 2:46 a.m.
I am telling you that the phone rang.
Wake your wife up.
I was alone.
Whoever made that call could have made it from that little box outside your house or a junction in your neighborhood. Either way, there would be no trace signal to track.
You're sure it was Miriam Lass?
It was Miriam.
I haven't heard her voice in 2 years, Jack.
You gonna continue to question me on this, Z? If so, maybe I should ask you to leave the room while it's still safe for you to be here. The Chesapeake Ripper recorded Miriam Lass 2 years ago as he was killing her. Last night, he called my house at 2:46 a.m. He played that recording for me.
Well, then we know the Chesapeake Ripper is not Dr. Gideon, because we know the call wasn't made from the Baltimore State Hospital for the Criminally Insane.
That we would have been able to trace.
Are you certain it was a recording? Jack, you said yourself there's no body.
Miriam Lass is dead. The Chesapeake Ripper is making it very clear that someone is plagiarizing his work.
It was 2:46 in the morning, Jack. You're in a deep sleep. You're roused. You're disoriented. You might not even know you're still asleep.
I know when I'm awake.